this look familiar? Day after day, you get tons of junk mail coming into the house and going right into the trash. What a waste of trees and resources. Not to mention that you grown-ups waste about 70 hours a year dealing with junk mail. That's a lot more time you could be spending with your precious family.
We are here tonight to ask that the school district stands behind our effort to fight this junk mail. Our green team has joined the LS campaign to the Philadelphia Zoo. Animals like the red panda are losing their homes and food as companies cut down trees to create more junk mail. We don't think this is right, and with one click, you could be helping to save the animals' homes.
Our school already has panda protectors set up in each classroom. They make sure that their class isn't wasting paper or electricity. Now we'd like the adults in our district to help too. Please help us spread the message that by signing up for the UNLS program, you can help stop junk mail and start saving the animals. Thank you very much for your time.